Today, we're gonna try to find those rare nether portals. Here we go. In the nether. They're more rare in the nether, I think. Stay safe, everybody. Don't go outside. Wear masks and gloves. Always wash your hands. For some reason, it always shows me like this sign into my account. Oh, Pac-Man. Okay. Here we go. Our adventure awaits. Just get some food. I'll take myself a pickaxe. This pickaxe. And here we go. Also, Mojang, if you're seeing this, when would you guys add cracks for Iron Golems and Bedrock version? I'm gonna make it less laggy. This may take a while. There we go. I'll make my screen a little brighter. Here we go. Wow. Did I just saw that pigment spawn right in front of me? Well, now it's called Zombified Piglin now. Why do I got rotten flesh? Okay.
What in the...
Oh. Oh, you gotta be kidding me now. Man, why are those so commercials always appearing? Get some of this. Another message. I'll get rid of that. There we go. What's that? Is that what I think it is? No, wait, it's a, is that a nether bastion? Is it? It is a nether bastion. Wow, this is so cool. I found another bastion. Wow. I found another bastion. Wow. Wow. Ooh, I might get that gold. But we're focusing on a portal. I'm just gonna fix this. Don't worry, guys, we're gonna come back to this. I'm gonna come in with my brother as well. Want to make another video. So now I know a location where this Nether Bastion is. Ooh. Okay, let's go. Okay, where did I came from again? Oh, wait, what? Guys, we just found another, an abandoned nether portal. There's a lot of enemies down there, though. Oh my goodness. Oh, that's so many. Oh my. Okay, I'm getting surrounded. Okay, what's attacking me? Oh. A bit in the side. Oh, you gotta. Okay, there's so many. Oh my. Oh no, 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 no. Oh no, they're trying to push me to the lava, no. Collect all this. What's. Ooh, that's a lot of loot. I'm taking all this. Oh. I'm gonna just take some of this. So get that other bastion's up there. Huh. No, I'm not going to just again. Not again. Oh. I'm gonna just mine this. Ooh. What can I make with this? Oh, okay. Now let's try to go home. Oh, there's a Enderman eye right here. I got a lot of these. Gonna take some of these. Oh my. There we go. Okay, I will not stay here. There we go. Sorry. Not this again. Oh, that's it. Oh, this is my portal. Oh. Gotta be kidding me. What? I hit that. No, I'm out of here. This is where the village used to be. these sweet berries. Put them in there. Now I'm going to get rid of the clouds. That causes lag as well. There we go. Well, that's where I'm going to update this maybe tomorrow. The walls. There we go. Have to go downstairs. Eat some more food. Now, I'm gonna try to craft one of those anchors for the nether to respawn there. I think I have some extra ones somewhere here. Oh, yes, I do. Could I craft one? I need 2 more and 3 glowstone. Wow. Some more iron. Some more nuggets. Oh, also we got 2 wither skulls. One more and we'll be able to summon one wither. I'm gonna have the third person for this. Half of my butt, actually almost my entire body is stuck in the floor. Where am I? Oh. Wow. Put these cool gold items inside my chest. There we go. I might need some flint and steel. Wait, what? Creative? I didn't mean to go to creative. There we go. Oh, it's been damaged. I can heal it though. Oh, here it is. Some of this potion of enchanting. Nope. At least that it heals something. Wait a minute, there's more. Oh, never mind. Still need more. A little bit more. I still need more. Wow. There we go. So I can't believe we found a nether bastion and a ruined portal. But I'm gonna go in that bastion for my next video. Maybe later in the afternoon, maybe tomorrow. I'll see, okay? Just updating my maps. Also, I did some updates to the village. I'm gonna show that in my next video. Whoa. Did that just went through the wall? Is it behind here? Okay, what on earth is that item? The disc, I should say. What on earth? Okay. There we go. Oh well. There we go. Thank you for watching, everybody. Stay safe and always wash your hands. And that's it. Enjoy your weekend, everybody, and bye.